So right now, there is a very low number currently on my YouTube analytics, and soon I think this is going to change, and it might go up to 30, and there's just nothing I can do. And I'm just really trying my best to help the channel, but instead, it just keeps on slowing down. And in this case, I just can't do anything. I'll have to leave the more links so that I can help my views go up. Although I'm not sure if I can do that.